Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a challenge by a Rainbow Six Siege YouTuber that goes by the name Noted. This challenge is to do Terrorist Hunt realistic mode on the map Coastline and try and get as many kills in the shortest time possible. You only have 3 tries to do this and just try and get as many kills in the shortest amount of time as possible. So I hope you all enjoyed. These are my 3 rounds I tried myself here. I think I did pretty good. I'm not as fast as he is. I did do my best though. I hope you all enjoy. And let's get right into the video. Back to the we'll be right back.
eliminated. Dum 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 d